Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Ari, and I'm going to do this star student poster if you ever want to do one. And first I already did star, and then I did star student about RU and also that's my full name. So first I'm going to start with construction paper. It already has the first page. Now I'm going to have these. And I already have a picture I'm going to use for my favorite book. So I'm going to pick one of these. Maybe a page.
Hey, you know what? We have a ruler.
Let me go get it.
So, someone's going to get a ruler. So, now I'm going to cut this part where I... There's so much rod.
That's perfect. Thank you. Here, honey.
I'm already done with the writing.
Okay.
So now, am I gonna glue this on?
Yes.
Okay, and I already have some glue. So you have to have a lot of glue to use this with. Because I already did the about my full name, so you should just do that right now when I'm gluing this. It's gonna make it cute still.
You do it however you want.
So do I just do this?
I think we still have them.
Yeah.
So do I do this?
Yeah.
Oops. Either on there or on the frame. Your choice.
Let's do it. There we go. Are you videotaping?
I am. All right, we're going to pause it for a minute. Now, what's that picture of, honey? What are you doing?
My favorite food is pizza, so I'm going to put this, last time, and I'm going to do it all over again. And for all your pictures, you'll do it.
Okay. We'll come back to you when you're putting them all on the board. Okay, you got all the pictures glued on?
Yep.
Okay, so now what are you going to do?
So now what you're going to do when you're all done gluing all your pictures, you're going to now
glue them on the board, okay?
Yeah, glue them all on the board, but you have to always plan this first because I plan it first, and you should always plan it first before you start sticking them onto your poster. That's a tip. And so do that now when you're doing that, I'm gonna do that too. So remember to plan. Hi. Now you can decorate your whole poster and you can decorate, but if some like this picture or this picture poster for your star student.